Well, it's lonesome away from your kindred and all, by the campfire at night, till the wild dingoes call. But there's nothing so lonesome, morbid or drear, than to stand in the bar of a pub with no beer. Now the publican's anxious for the quota to come, and there's a faraway look on the face of the bum. And the maid's gone all cranky, and the cook's acting queer. Oh, what a terrible place is a pub with no beer. Now the swaggy comes in, smothered in dust and flies. He rolls down his swag and rubs the sweat from his eyes. But the smile on his face quickly turns to a sneer. Oh, when the barman said sadly, the pub's got no beer. Now the stockman rides up with his dry, dusty throat. He breasts up to the bar and pulls a wad from his coat. But when he is told, he said, what's this I hear? I've dredged 50 flaming miles to a pub with no beer. Oh, the dog on the veranda for his master he waits, but the boss is inside drinking wine with his mates. He hurries for cover and he cringes in fear. It's no place for a dog round a pub with no beer. Old Billy the blacksmith, the first time in his life, has gone home cold sober to his darling wife. He walks in the kitchen, she said, you're early, my dear. But then he breaks down and tells her the pub's got no beer. So it's lonesome away from your kindred and all, by the campfire at night where the wild dingoes call. But there's nothing so lonesome, morbid or drear, than to stand in the bar of a pub with no beer. I'd love to have a beer with Duncan, I'd love to have a beer with Duncan. We drink in moderation and we never ever ever get rolling drunk. We'll drink at the town and country where the atmosphere is great. I'd love to have a beer with Duncan, cause Duncan's me mate. I'd love to have a beer with Patrick, I'd love to have a beer with Patrick. We drink in moderation and it doesn't really matter if the beer is fat. We'll drink at the town and country where the atmosphere is great. I'd love to have a beer with Patrick, cause Patrick's me mate. I'd love to have a beer with Kevin, I'd love to have a beer with Kevin. We drink in moderation and he drives me home in his big old Chevy. We drink at the town and country where the atmosphere is great. I'd love to have a beer with Kevin, cause Kevin's me mate. I'd love to have a beer with Colin, I'd love to have a beer with Colin. Drink in moderation and it doesn't really matter if he brings his doll. We drink at the town and country where the atmosphere is great. I'd love to have a beer with Colin, cause Colin's me mate. I'd love to have a beer with Duncan, I'd love to have a beer with Duncan. We drink in moderation and we never ever ever get rolling drunk. We drink at the town and country where the atmosphere is great. I'd love to have a beer with Duncan, cause Duncan's me mate. There was a redback on the toilet seat when I was there last night. I didn't see him in the dark, but boy, I felt his bite. I jumped high up into the air, and when I hit the ground, that crafty redback spider wasn't nowhere to be found. I rushed into the missus, told her just where I'd been bit. She grabbed the cutthroat razor blade and I nearly took a fit. Said, just forget what's on your mind and call the doctor, please, cause I've got a feeling that your cure is worse than the disease. There was a redback on the toilet seat when I was there last night. I didn't see him in the dark, but boy, I felt his bite. And now I'm here in hospital, a sad and sorry plight. And I cursed the redback spider on the toilet seat last night. Oh, I can't lay down, I can't sit up, and I don't know what to do. All the nurses think it's funny, but that's not my point of view. I tell you it's embarrassing, and that's to say the least. When I'm too sick to eat a bite, well, that spider had a feast. And when I get back home again, oh, I tell you what I'll do. I'll make that redback suffer for the pain I'm going through. I've had so many needles that I'm looking like a sieve, and I promise you that spider hasn't very long to live. Was a redback on the toilet seat when I was there last night. I didn't see him in the dark, but boy, I felt his bite. And now I'm here in hospital, a sad and sorry plight, and I cursed the redback spider on the toilet seat last night.